The Cambodian Genocide from 1975 to 1979.
By simply reading facts off a sheet of paper, what lessons will you learn? How will you be able to connect? Will the concept be able to be grasped? Will you understand?
By reading a sheet of paper with no emotions to help you fathom the immensity of the pain felt within, could you begin to comprehend the devastation? Words on a page do not touch the soul, but the tortured voices behind those words do.
They long for the ears, eyes, hearts, to reach out and touch them, rid them of the numbness of their past, bring feeling back into their future, and secure their stories forever, in hopes that they will never be forgotten.
The gallows were where the Khmer Rouge would interrogate prisoners. They'd tie the prisoners' hands behind their back with a rope and then lift the prisoners upside down. They would do this until they lost consciousness. They would then dip the prisoner's head into a jar of filthy water. In doing this, the prisoners would regain consciousness and the interrogation would continue. Just to say.
After 1 or 2 days, we know something wrong, something going on. Because the soldier comes up the door and says, get out of house. If the old people over there, they call back. They say, you want to get out of house or you don't? If you don't, you're going to die here in house. Yes, they point the gun at my dad. Hold on, my brother will pass away. Because, you know, no food to eat, no medicine. The day that my brother, before he died, he passed away, I go to see him. Yes. And then he hold my hand. Cause I'm addicted, I mean it, I'm